Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to learn how to do foil nail art. So foil nail art is one of the easiest nail art design anyone can do at their homes. So all you need is a bottle of foil glue and the designer foil. So let's get started. So before we start with the video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So as a first step, I'm applying a base coat. Here I'm using L Corrosion's Iron Hard Base Coat. This is one of my favorite base coats and I'm almost out of it. After that, once your base coat is completely dried, you can start with your base color. So I'm using a black base. The reason I'm using black is because the design I have is a holographic design, so holo looks best on a black base. You can choose any base color you want. Once you apply your base color, let it dry completely. Our next step is to apply the foil glue. So this one is from Born Pretty. In case if you want to buy this one, I'll put the links in the description box. Also, I have a discount code where you can get 10% off if you're using the code. I'll put all the details in the description box. So once you apply the glue, let it dry completely. Next is to cut the designs into pieces. So we need 5 pieces to cover all 5 nails. So unfortunately, this foil does not have similar design for all 5 fingers, so I'm going to use random ones. Cut it all into pieces and then keep it aside. Now as you can see, the foil glue is completely dried, and now all we have to do is pick the pieces and put it on your nails and then gently rub against your nails using either an eyeshadow applicator, or you can also use your finger to push it against your nails. While you do this, you can already see that the image is transferring to your nails. So ensure that you are transferring the image to all over your nails, and then once you are done, just pick the excess just like that. Now let's see one more time. I'm applying it on my index finger. I'm using this different design to use on my index finger. So I'm just gently pressing, and I'm ensuring that the image is transferring completely onto my nails. Once done, I'm just going to pull the extra foil from my nails just like that. And now the designs are transferred and it all looks amazing. So next step is to apply a top coat. So for the foil nails, I have this special top coat from Picture Polish. So normally if you are applying that regular top coat, it might spoil the design. So we may want to use a water-based top coat. You can either use the UNT peel-off base coat or any water-based top coat to retain that effect of the foils. So that's it. We are done. This is under the sunlight. It was so amazing. I was so happy with the result. So that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If yes, don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Thank you.